Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and I wish you all have maintained all the precautions in this pandemic. So today, let's talk about some hygiene etiquettes. To stop the spread of germs, we should use mask, handkerchief during sneezing and coughing. Otherwise, maintain right posture. Remember, always wash our hands properly before and after eating. If we don't wash our hands, it causes severe diseases like diarrhea, stomach cramp, vomiting, and many other health issues. Unhygienic washroom is a home of multiple infections. To maintain hygiene in washroom, we should follow: leave the seat after pee or poo, flush the toilet after using it, wash your hands with soap. With this, we can include some more hygienic etiquettes. Those are: wear only clean dress, bath regularly, cut and clean your nails properly, brush twice in a day, comb your hair regularly. So, children, I hope we all will maintain these precautions to keep ourselves healthy. Thank you.